Outgoing US President Donald Trump has held his first rally since losing the election, still claiming he was the victor. With most of his legal challenges failing, the lame duck president is now calling on individual governors to overturn the results in their states. Here's US correspondent Eamon Ashton Atkinson.
It was billed as the Trump victory rally, but in reality, it was another show of denial and delusion.
You know, we won Georgia, just so you understand.
In fact, President Trump lost the state by 12,000 votes, and even if he won Georgia, it wouldn't change the outcome.
If I lost, I'd be a very gracious loser. If I lost, I would say I lost, and I'd go to Florida, and I'd take it easy, and I'd go around, and I'd say I did a good job.
Tonight's rally was supposed to be a campaign event for the crucial Senate runoffs next month that'll determine who controls the upper house. But both Republican candidates barely got a word in as President Trump demanded the results be overturned.
A friend of mine said, oh, don't worry about it, sir. You're way up in the polls. You'll win in 2024. I said, I don't want to wait till 2024. I want to go back 3 weeks.
Even though President Trump is on the way out, he still holds a firm grip over his party. Just 27 Republican lawmakers here on Capitol Hill acknowledge that Joe Biden will be the next president, 220 are silent, while two believe Donald Trump won the election. But the president-elect is pushing on. He met with his transition team behind closed doors today and was seen attending church without his moon boot following last week's fracture. Joe Biden doing all the things a president is supposed to do as Trump continues to push a fantasy. Eamon Ashton Atkinson for 10 News First, Washington.